This is ISH terminal. We can run Linux command using this ISH shell. We'll get it from App Store and then we'll open it. We'll type pwd print working directory. And we need to update this apk update. We'll run the command apk space update as you saw in my earlier video. And we can always type help and see all commands. And now we will type apk space upgrade to upgrade this application to the latest version. And after upgrading, we will install some applications. apk space add space python. We need to mention apk space add space python 3. And then later we'll also install python 2. Python is a programming language. We'll be discussing more later. Let it install. Almost done. Python version. We have mentioned python 3 space minus minus version. Clear the screen. Now we will install git apk space add git. This software will help us download GitHub repository tools. Now we will install python 2 apk add space python 2. Now we will install php apk space add space php. Now we will install pip. Pip is a package management system written in python. Now we will install python 3 pip. These are the options. Now we will install wordlist using pip install wordlist. Wordlist help us generate all possible words. It will be useful in dictionary attack. Wordlist options. Now we will install bash. It is a Unix shell and command language we require to run certain tools. Now we will install curl. It is a command line tool to transfer data. Now we will install wget. It is a tool to retrieve data from web servers. All the required packages that are important are already installed. We will continue in the next video. Thanks.